But the I remember when I did the game developer or winery.
Mm-hmm. That's amazing.
Indie game developer or winery. It turned out to be like I had like a big list of game developers and a big list of wineries from like some this like you know website that listed all the wineries and stuff. But it turned out that a lot of the ones that there were little teeny weeny like micro breweries in places that people were like, that's totally a winery.
Yeah.
That they named that place.
All right, so if Fool's Run is here, let's just blow this out of the water for them.
Oh, that'd be fantastic.
Blow it completely out of the water. Also, Ian, you're very close to the Desert Buck, which is also pretty sweet. So let's play this really quick version of Magikarp, Metal Band, or both. I'm actually just going to go down the line.
Okay.
Don't talk amongst yourselves.
Okay.
Ian, Lich King.
Both.
Nope, just a band.
Really?
Yep. Sanity Grinding.
Magikarp.
Correct.
Ooh.
Iced Earth.
Both.
Just the bands.
Damn.
Stone Giant.
Both. I definitely know it's a magic card. I bet it's a battle band.
You're going to say both?
I am going to say both.
Correct.
Whoa.
Number 5, Lord of the Unreal.
Both?
Nope, just a magic card.
Oh, yeah, the band would be like Lords of the Unreal.
Yeah. Number 6, Goblin Warhead.
There's Goblin War, lots of things. I don't know if Goblin Warhead. I'm going to say Metal Band.
Correct. Just the band.
Yeah, okay.
Nice.
Nemesis.
I like chat answering, but I have no idea which one to refer to.
I think both.
It is just a band.
Really?
Nemesis is actually a block.
It is a magic
thing, but it is an entire set.
Like sounded like a band for sure.
Yeah.
But.
All right, number 8, Reign of Gore. It is just a magic card, actually.
What?
Wow.
That's incredible.
There's definitely a band.
All right, guys, I'm sorry.
Which rain? The from the sky one or the horse one?
The rain, the one from the sky.
Okay.
All right, number 9 is Witch Hunt.
Ian, I think it's you.
I think Ian, it's you.
Oh, it's me, Witch Hunt. Good card.
It is both.
Good.
Wait, which
hunt?
Sorry?
Which hunt?
It is the, hunt is in, like, hunt for something. Okay. Like, hunt, go hunting.
October.
Hunt bigger prey.
Yeah. Next up, Barbed Wire.
Both.
That is correct.
Wow.
Number 11 is Dragon Blood.
Oh, come on. I'm going to say just a band.
Shoot, I lost my place here. 11. It is just a magic card.
Oh!
Next up, Holy Grail, number 12.
This is a great way to find
magic card.
Just a band.
There's there's a good space for Dragon Blood as a band name.
Yeah. All right. Next up, Holy Light.
Just a card.
Just a card? It is
just
both.
Really? Damn it.
Engineering is not playing.
All right, 14. Searing Blood.
Definitely a card.
Searing Blood.
I'm gonna say both.
It is just a magic card.
Oh man!
Again, these are according.
That's a good name for
this. We have so many bands to start, you guys.
Yeah.
So many lost opportunities.
All right, number 15 is Battle Cry.
All of them. All of them.
Mine's Rain. I'm going to gamble again and say both?
It is both.
Yes.
Ooh.
Number 16 is Primal Rage.
Oh.
Both.
Both is correct.
Rage.
Number 17 is Bolt Thrower.
Mm.
17 Bolt Throwers.
Got him just a card.
Shoot. Where am I? Lost it. Nope, just a band.
Ah!
Really?
Number 18 is Serenity.
Like Goblin Bolt Thrower.
Yeah.
All right. Magic card.
It is both.
Well, that goes for Nemesis too, then, right?
Next. Serenity is not a good band. Or metal band.
Not
anyway.
Yeah. Next up is number 19. Two more left. Lurking Predators.
It's like Serenity.
Lurking
Predators.
That's a card.
That is a card. Correct. Just a card. And last.
Oh, last.
Crap. Gygax.
I'm going to say both.
Whoever was screaming band was correct. It is just a band. Oh, interesting. Now, the last is just a band, but apparently they sing about Magic the Gathering.
Oh.
That's kind of funny.
I want half a point.
Jax?
Yeah, apparently, but not D&D.
Because that sounds like the kind of thing.
I mean, they might sing about both.
Name a card.